Hey guys, welcome to this battle in Lakeville. It's my favorite tank, the new tractor, also known as the Law Tractor. So I'm gonna head to the city. At my blistering speed of 35 miles per hour, or kilometers per hour. Metric boy, metric. Heavy 1-2 line. Nice snap. Missed the second shot. Okay, I'm trying to crit shots into him.
Enemy armor is damaged. Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged.
Come on.
Enemy armor is hit. Penetration.
Almost down.
Enemy armor is hit.
Oh, wow. He's around hill. He out 3,000. Missed that shot. Come on. Put two into him, his shot misses. Put one into him, he puts one shot into me, and I start really finishing him off. The moment he moved was the moment he died. He healed his own fate. Just trying to clean up this Law Tractor with his auto cannon. My teammate is engaging him. He's down. Uh-oh, look at that B5 square on the minimap. The outcaster out there. Let's return to cap. This got to be awfully close to our cap. And it's, the minimap seems to indicate that. There's the outcaster.
Penetration.
3.
Penetration.
Miss. Hit.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Hit.
Enemy is hit. Penetration.
He's done some damage to me. Alright, let's just leave him. Okay, he's down. So, tie game, tie 5. My ally is moving towards their cap. I'm moving towards our cap to defend. I've just asked our ally to cap. He does that. Then I can work my magic on defending our cap. And a clean up a little bit. I'm only at 102 health. So I need to make every shot fuel count. They're already on our cap. 3 of them. So I've got about less than 30 seconds to clean up. Is that taking first guy down? Oh, come on. That would be...
Enemy vehicle
destroyed. Great. Okay, that FT is giving me trouble, and the other two enemies are moving to the outside. Meaning that they'll have a better angle at me. Because of the dip and how that's working. So I gotta kind of draw them in. Good. Cruiser down. That's the Fiat 3000 that I just hit. That second cruiser's gotta go. And the Fiat 3000 kills me. Okay. I may have died, but man, I did a good one for the team. And the team's engaged in the Fiat. This is a no-win scenario for them. We got this 100%. And that's game.